Good evening, Bluecoats, and congratulations on your placement here in the finals for the Drum Corps International World Championships in Indianapolis, Indiana, on Saturday, August 8th, 2015. My name is Jeff Prosperi, coming to you from West Point, New York, where I perform at the West Point Band at the United States Military Academy as the section leader for the Hellcats. This evening, I'll be evaluating your ensemble and music percussion on the field. I hope you have a wonderful run, and I'll be there every step of the way to reward content and achievement. Let's do this. This is the pre-show, no evaluation, although I do appreciate the sonority of the soundscape electronics. All right, here we go. Let's have a great run. It's the last one. Material on these eighth notes. Very difficult splits. Appreciate the layering. Bass drums to snare layering was exceptional. Way to hold on to consecutive eighth notes on that semi-legato rebound stroke-ish mezzo forte level. Yeah, your tuning and your playing is very, very clear no matter where I am on the field. Yeah, really enjoying the space and the inflection in that bass drum solo. And the way you go to that dark timbre for the resolution. I'm now up front with the front ensemble. Interesting metric shift with the drum set. The double verticals was impressive, the way they flowed off those notes to add flavor and style. Ensemble, very tight, back to front. Interesting legato, impressionistic shift in blurriness of color into the vibraphone. Yeah, tight groove here. Hi-hat to battery. Wow, what a kick in the drum set. Baku! And then the bass drums to answer that, back feel. The orchestrational depth. It's intriguing the way you kick things back to front, side to side. Bass drums, incredible.
Damn.
Sorry, pardon my French. That was really, really good. Really, really good. You guys are solid. Man, what a pocket. Woo! Pow! Interesting stick demand juggling on the groove as you change from felt tip to... The Spock roll was clean! Very clean! And consistent as you layer the turnaround with the body demand, physically, environmentally. Turning, opening up the snare sound, I appreciate it. You guys turn around effortlessly and maintain clarity. It's impressive. Interesting hawking. Kukakakupaka between the bass drum to the snare. The dialogue. Interesting consecutive slam work. Molar singles. Threes. Roughs that are really, really high. Axis. Blended rim shots. Best blend of the night so far on rim shots. Yes, yes, yes. Effortlessly. Awesome. Keep it up. Keep it up. Keep it up. Yeah. Metro change-ups and into the patterns as well. The configuration of the pattern. And then a Rollin Tondo, very expressive and consistent player to player. Excellent top shelf understanding of your responsibility. Appreciate the simultaneous demand with the posing to programmatically fit with your show design as it layers an added responsibility to the players on the independent right-hand roll on the A natural. Yeah, these seamless interjections are impressive because it requires touch and timing and understanding of your instrument and the mallet implement that you have in your hand so that these blends, I can stand anywhere in front of you and I don't hear a single person, but I hear everybody. That's what you want. There's a demand in that, and I appreciate it. Excellent diminuendo. Pada, 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 pada. On the double vertical left hands, while the right hands are percolating, quick single alternating. Minimalistic melodic patterns. Into metric shifts, into a slight Rollin Tondo, then a push. That was all clean. You understood your responsibility. You nailed it. Probably more demand than that, than what is obvious to the listener. I tried to recognize those demands verbally so that you knew that I knew. A little flat on that crash. Second guy on the right, inside my right. That was much better on that crash. Gotta get that flam, and you gotta get the offset appropriate and proportionate to the size and velocity of the plate. Wow, very warm. This whole production is so otherworldly. The sonority that you create is unique with the electronic blend. The unraveling of the percolation. I know it's minimalistic and it's a challenge to write minimalistic and not get in the way of the music, not be overly creative, but hold true to the integrity. So each style of music obviously has its challenges, classical, jazz, what have you. But you guys, I think you did the most you could do with minimalistic music. You had enough variety. I'm with the battery now. Excellent muffling techniques. Zone changes in the snare line in environmentally challenging situations. Very strong. Watch that low end roll. That's the first thing that I heard that you guys didn't play perfect all night. So watch that low end roll. Whoa. Oh my goodness. The layering with the demand with the body, the kick step while you're playing this crazy split in the bass drum section. It's ridiculous. But I watched the crossover, that wasn't crispy. That was not crispy. Yeah, this is. That's crispy. Yeah, that was two. One little crossover coming forward, hitters. Alright. Yeah, that's the single at the end. Here comes the sphere. Yes! Bravo! Yeah, bass drums. I those spears are coming at me, so I'm a little nervous, but I can dodge an axe, I can dodge a spear, right? All right, awesome, sticks in. Awesome, sticks in. Click. Yeah, zik-ka-ka-ka. The dialogue of these press textures creates a developmental groove that's really interesting. A space flams. Yeah, inverts on the low end. Chatter, 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 the 7-8 pattern. That was seamless. Man, I love play. I love being out here with you guys. You play really well, so well. Yeah. Keep it up, gentlemen. Yeah. That zip, cock of the zip, cop, cock of the boom. Wow. Zip of the boom. Uh-huh, bass drums. This is so much fun. You guys are just in the moment. Yeah. Yeah, boom, 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 boom. Between the bass drums to the snares, pop, boom, pop, boom, pop, boom, pop, is separated by like a good 15 yards in depth. Spoil the moment by even attempt to verbalize what I just experienced and what you made happen and what you did for that audience. That was incredible. So let me soak all this in and try to wrap it up for you, but it's freaking awesome. That's the wrap up. How about that? All right, I don't know how it's going to play out tonight, but certainly did your job. Congratulations. I'm not even going to talk. Bravo.